I'm making a documentary. I'm making a documentary. I'm making a documentary. I'm making a documentary. I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
I'm 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 making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
I'm 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 making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
I'm 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 making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
I'm 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 making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
I'm 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 making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
I'm 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 making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
I'm 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 making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
I'm 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 making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a
documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
Documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
Documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
Making a documentary.
Please remember that there are books and videos for sale outside and our guests will be happy to sign.
Making a documentary.
I'm 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 making a documentary. I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary. I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary. I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I'm making a documentary.
I really wanted to make a documentary where the only thing in the documentary was me saying I'm making a documentary, but it's not going very well, and basically now that I'm talking like this, now that I am like saying words that aren't only I'm making a documentary, basically the fact that I'm talking right now
makes my entire documentary a failure, and there's now nothing I can do. And it's just sad because it's not fun to fail. It's like everything in my whole life has just gone wrong because I failed at this one tiny insignificant thing. And I know it shouldn't matter, but that's what happened. And yeah, I don't know. I guess I'll just live the rest of my life, die at some point, and look back at this moment as probably the biggest failure of my life, even though, oh no, someone saw me talking to my phone. Now they know that I'm a huge failure, and oh god, this is embarrassing. I'm standing in the middle of a parking lot talking to my cell phone about how I failed to make the thing I wanted to make that no one will end up ever seeing, and yeah. I want to say something better than what I just said, damn it. This shit fricks. This whole thing's stupid. Ah, man. If I only had said the right thing there, that was my hope. I was like, oh, I'll say something good, and then the documentary will be saved. And now it's even worse than I thought it would be by admitting that it was bad. Ah.
Hey, my name is Mark Ballmer, and I'm making a documentary about pink milkshake vomit stains on the sidewalk.
Hey, my name is Mark Ballmer, and I'm making a documentary about the destruction of nature by college male adolescents. As you can see, this tree has been destroyed by a college-aged male adolescent.
Hey, my name is Mark Ballmer. You might remember me from such documentaries as The Pink Milkshake Vomit Stain on the Sidewalk. Well, anyway, I'm making a documentary about showing up sweaty to work. Alright.
Hey, I'm making a documentary about an upcoming rap superstar. Hey, I'm an upcoming rap superstar. This is my first rap. Funky Winky. Dinky winky shrinky winky, funky dinky rinky funky dinky rink. Rinky flink, rinky flinky dink, rinky flinky wink, dink rinky shrinky wink. Oh yeah. That's some hot talent.
Hey, my name is Mark Ballmer, and I'm making a documentary about the time I wore my shirt wrong. No. I wore my shirt wrong.
Hey, I'm making a documentary about that time I stood in front of the Hilton Hotel to see if someone would jump off the roof, but they didn't, so... Hey, my name is Mark Ballmer, and I'm making a documentary about trying to race the truck up the hill. The truck's... Oh, my U.S. Foods! I'm gonna beat it! Maybe I won't.
I couldn't run faster up the hill than a truck owned by U.S. Foods, but I still never gave up, and... if you want to keep living, you gotta keep living and not give up.
This is a documentary about what happened to the pink vomit milkshake stain on the sidewalk that was here. So it's not here anymore? Alright, so yeah, this documentary is about a leaf that might be the most important leaf in the world. But no one, no one knows which leaf is the most important one. So this one might be it. I'm making a documentary about maybe the last time I ride in an elevator. Because you never know what will happen next. I'm making a documentary about the other time I went to work and I was sweaty. This is that other time I went to work and I was sweaty. That's my lamp. Hey, my name is Mark Bomber, and I'm making a documentary about the time I didn't eat two breakfast sandwiches for $4. I didn't do it. You shouldn't either. Making a documentary about the family, the single guy, and he has a daughter, and they go to the money place, and then they get the money, and then when they got the money, they leave. So then that's what's going to happen. So that's the documentary about it. Yep. So this is a documentary about that guy who always says, "Did you see that movie about..." And then he talks about a movie. That's what this documentary is about.
Hey, I'm Mark Bomber, and I'm making a documentary about getting to work and turning your computer on. Alright, I'm at work. I just turned my computer on. Not everything is loaded.
This is Aaron Kowalczyk, and I'm making a documentary about telling Aaron that I'm making a documentary. I just told him about making a documentary, called I'm making a documentary. So this is the documentary about telling him I'm making a documentary about making a documentary.
I can vouch for that. That's true.
I'm making a documentary about the sidewalk and then the not sidewalk. So this is the sidewalk, and this is the not sidewalk.
Hey, I'm making a documentary about the time I went to work and it was really foggy outside. This is a sequel to the documentary I made about the time I went to work and it was really foggy out. This is the third documentary in the trilogy about the time I went to work and it was really foggy. So this is so if you guys don't know, all of the fog is all that white stuff.
I'm making a documentary about the time I was gonna make a documentary about something else, but instead I just decided to make a documentary about this fridge because that's what my camera was pointing at when I turned it on. If you don't know what a fridge is, it's like a place where people keep their food cold. The cool thing about this fridge is it's called the Sears Cold Spot, and it's frostless, so that's good.
I'm making a documentary about the time I wasn't wearing my glasses. Usually my glasses are like here.
I'm making a documentary about the time I walked home from work. I just ate some chips and salsa.
I'm making a documentary about the time that I was making a different documentary and a guy walked up to me and interrupted that documentary because he wanted to know what time it was.
Hey, I'm making a documentary about the time I tried to make a documentary about the time that the state capitol in Rhode Island or Providence or whatever this is blew up. But when I tried to make the documentary about the time that the state capitol blew up. It didn't actually blow up, so the documentary wasn't, it didn't go very good. So this is a documentary about when the time it didn't go very good.
Making a documentary about standing on a bridge and telling the water to be careful! Hey, water! Hey, water, be careful!
A documentary about, interesting things that are just bridges. So, this is an interesting thing here, but, it's not that interesting because it's just a bridge.
I'm making a documentary about being locked out of the CVS.
And I'm making a documentary about whether this book is good or not. Is it good? Is this book good? Alright, let me know.
Making a documentary about two guys standing next to a tree.
Running to work and thinking about this hunger strike, and I thought maybe I'd do with a hunger strike Thursday on Thanksgiving, Friday on Black Friday.
Making a documentary about the time I accidentally put my glove on inside out. In reality, I meant to do it. I meant to put it on inside out so I could make a documentary.
I'm making a documentary about this bottle that got trapped in the pavement of the road thing.
I'm making a documentary about how someone's coming, so I have to go.
Making a documentary about this donut I found and how I'm gonna take it and then I'm gonna throw it left-handed at a bunch of cones that are somewhere over there. So this is me throwing a donut. Yeah. And this is a documentary about how I ran over and then I kicked it. A documentary about the time the road was closed. Wow. Yeah, it's closed.
It's Friday morning and I'm running to work and I'm just excited and I just want to make everything into a... I want to make everything into its own documentary. And how that's really... That's possible. And they can't stop me. But I'm just going to keep going and make documentaries about everything. And then when everything's been made into a documentary, I'm going to do it again. And when I did it again, and I made documentaries about everything twice, I'll do it a third time. So yeah, that's what this documentary is about.
I'm making a documentary about my friend who is a handicapped parking sign. And how he's not been treated very well. They just threw him out. Why'd they do that to my friend? There's another one, my friend. That little leaf, and he's just running, and he's running. He's scared. So he ran out of the traffic. But he's okay. Oh no. Oh, yeah, he's okay. Oh, no, yeah, that leaf, he's okay, he's right there. He survived. Making a documentary about the time that everyone said, hey, the sidewalk is closed, but it wasn't. Yeah, who's closed now? Who's closed now, right? You can't close my sidewalks. I'm gonna close you. And that's a chair.
I'm making a documentary about a water fountain.
I'm making a documentary about people. These are all people. Remember that other movie about people? I'm making a documentary about this guy walking across the parking lot. And maybe also this other guy. These other two people walking across the parking lot.
Are you taking pictures?
Oh, hey.
Oh my God.
Good, I like it.
So like I said, documentary is actually about the, it was about the lady who sold me this neck warmer thing. So the documentary I thought I was making about the guy walking across the parking lot was really about me and my neck warmer. And this documentary is about the next decision I'm gonna make in my life. Should I walk down the tunnel thing, or should I not walk down the tunnel thing? Not really sure what I should do. Okay, I'm walking down this tunnel. So this is sort of now a documentary about the decision I made after I wasn't sure what decision I would make next in my life. This is the worst documentary that's ever been made in the world. Making a documentary about the time that the pumpkin got broken, and then a squirrel ate some of the broken pumpkin. As you can see, there's a broken pumpkin in the middle of the sidewalk, and a squirrel keeps eating parts of it. And there's another squirrel. Sometimes when squirrels are when they're just sitting there, I can't tell if they're just sitting there or if they're pooping. The squirrels continue to maintain their squirrel-like nature. My presence doesn't seem to bother them. Neither is it bothering the broken pumpkin very much. I should add that the broken pumpkin looks like it still remains pretty broken. I don't think there's anything that I could do for it, or even science. This might be the closest that a human being has ever gotten to both a broken pumpkin and a squirrel while recording a documentary about a broken pumpkin and a squirrel. Maybe I'll be in the Guinness Book of World Records. This is seriously the closest that anyone's ever been to a broken pumpkin and two squirrels while filming a documentary about a broken pumpkin and two squirrels. I'm basically as close to a broken pumpkin as I am to my own self. Every time I think that I've gotten this close to the broken pumpkin and the squirrels, I get even closer. So it's important to remember that when you're filming a documentary about a broken pumpkin and two squirrels, that the documentary is about the broken pumpkin and the two squirrels, and it's not supposed to be about you. This is a documentary about, this is supposed to be a documentary about the time I thought the building where I worked was gonna blow up, but it didn't. When the fire trucks were coming, I was like, whoa, the building where I work might blow up. But it looks like it's not going to blow up. So I'm making a documentary about the time I got sad and I logged out of all my social media accounts. Alright, so a few minutes ago I was sad, so I just logged out of all my social media accounts. I'm making a documentary about the time I was walking home and I kept saying, hey little doggy, hey little doggy, even though there wasn't any doggy there. This is a documentary about when I just completely just lost it, and I just went for like 20 minutes. I just was walking around going. Hey, this is a documentary about running to work in the rain.
Making a
documentary about the time I ran to work in the rain, which isn't the first time I've run to work in the rain, but it is. I got wet, so this is what happens when you run to work in the rain. You get wet, but you don't die. So everyone who's afraid to get wet when it rains, it's okay. Don't be afraid, because there's nothing bad happened to me. Like, I'm wet, but then I'm wet, but eventually, someday, I won't be wet. I'll be dry, and then I'll be able to prove to everyone that being it's okay to be wet.
Making a documentary about how it's November 25th, and I'm wearing shorts.
We can't just come together when a cop kills somebody.
It's time for colonialism to end.
The people united will never be defeated.
The people united will never be defeated.
The people united will never be defeated.
Hi, my name is Mark Baumer, and I'm making a documentary about not eating and not talking for like a couple days. So I'm leaving the place where I live, and now I'm gonna go to the place where I can't talk and can't eat. So this is it. This is the last time I'm gonna talk and eat for a while.
They won't let us in?
Hey man, it's open till 10!
Yeah man!
The mall's open.
It's fucking America! We're allowed to go in the fucking mall! It's fucking America! Bills are for us, you fucks! They're not gonna let us in the mall! They're running! The cops are running! The cops are running! Oh my god, the cops are running! The cops are running! The cops are running!
Anti-capitalista!
Badge number 614!
Cops on the move!
Cops on the move! The cops are moving!
328!
Walkie-talkie! Cops on the walkie-talkie!
No, shoot!
Hands up!
Merry Christmas! Hands up, don't shoot. Hands up, don't shoot. Hands up, don't shoot. Hands up, don't shoot.
Dad? Is that you, Dad? Oh, wait, are you? Is that you, Dad? Are you my dad?
No.
Oh.
No.
Oh, he has the same outfit.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Alright, I thought you were my dad.
I'm making a documentary about the last time that I'm going to run to work from this mill. So this is for over the last year I've lived in this mill and run to work in the mill here. So I run to work from here. I run from here over somewhere over there, because tomorrow I'm gonna live somewhere else.
Who's that boy? Why is that boy running?
I just sit at a desk and do shit all day. Sitting at a desk and doing shit all day. I'm making a documentary about waking up in the morning and eating a I almost said donut. Eating a banana. Drinking coffee. While trying to write a book about making a documentary. I'm making a documentary about the time that I thought of something. This is what I'm making a documentary about the time that I thought of something. So, I thought of something. Okay. Guess I should stop. I should stop making this documentary, but it's so bright.
This is a documentary about owning iPads. Look at this shit bag. Look at this shit bag and this iPad. Yeah. You can't stop me. You can't stop me. Got my iPad in my pants. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You can't stop me. You can't stop me. I got my iPad in my pants. Oh, yeah. Oh.
This is a documentary about trying to do a self-picture of my face with an iPad, because look at how weird I am. I got an iPad and I'm one of those people that's weird because I own iPads.
How do you take a picture of yourself with your iPad? How do you do a picture with an iPad when you're trying to make a documentary about taking a picture of yourself with an iPad? There's not enough fingers in my body.
Do a picture of your face.
Hey, you guys, how do you do it right? Come on, I'm doing an iPad project. Come on, guys.
Hey, look, the iPad is me. This is what it looks like when cell phone and an iPad kiss. They're kissing. Wow. And then because I'm in both of them, it's like I'm kissing myself. Hey, guys, this is important. Hey, did you guys know that when you videotape your iPad and while you're taking a photo of on your iPad, then you exist in both your phone and when you take a video with your phone of your iPad and your iPad is taking a photo of you, then you exist in both the phone and the iPad. And then when you make your iPad kiss your phone like this, it's like you're kissing yourself, because you're in both the phone and the iPad. So like, right, oh, look at, it's like you're kissing yourself. This is what kissing yourself feels like. It's two screens touching.
And they then at some point when they touch so good that that everything disappears except for like the joy of technology and like everything. There's so much going on in the world, and sometimes it's hard to forget that we have iPads and cell phones, and that they can do stuff. They can do stuff, and they won't solve everything, but they can do stuff.
Making a documentary about the time when I talked a lot in front of the when I was holding my phone, like I am right now, and I talked for a really long time, but I didn't realize it had stopped recording. So that's what this documentary is about. So when I was making the other documentary, when it wasn't recording, I was talking about how I'm making a documentary about basically not knowing what I'm making the documentary about anymore. I don't even know what the documentary is about. It's like gotten to a point where I used to know exactly what the documentary is about, but now I have no clue what it's about, and I can't even remember what it used to be about when I knew what it was about. That's how bad things have gotten in my life, that I don't even know. I don't even have a clue. Like, this is a documentary about not knowing and not having a clue. It's impossible to know anymore. But you just gotta keep making things. You just gotta keep doing it. Doesn't just because you have no clue what you're doing doesn't mean you don't stop doing it, right? You just do it, and then if you don't do it, then it doesn't get done. It's as simple as those mathematical equations.
Yeah, primitive problems. Yeah, primitive problems. You got.
Dad, is that you? You got for all sure. I don't know if I'm making a documentary anymore. It's 10:30 a.m. and I'm just sitting on my bed writing a book on my laptop, and I'm only wearing my underwear, and there's a bowl with an empty bowl next to me with a candy wrapper, and I'm not really making much progress on the book I'm writing, because I just keep looking at this iPad or my phone or this book called Twerk. And even when I do look at my computer, I'm not really writing anything, because I'm writing things, but not the book, I don't even know. I'm just like, keep going on the iPad just to see like what's going on with YouTube and stuff, and like what do you do? What do you do when you don't know what to do? I'm making a documentary about watching a video.
I'm gonna type.
Nah.
This is a documentary. This is probably gonna be the end of the documentary I'm making. I don't know if I can end my documentary with that. I don't know. Maybe I'll just end my documentary like, I don't know. Maybe I'm gonna. Hey, there's a baseball bat in the corner. When did that get there? Time to end this documentary. It's just time. I have to end the documentary. So I'm gonna end it right now, okay? It's not gonna be a good ending, but that's okay. I'm just gonna end it, and then that will. And that will be.
the end of it. That'll be.
Cause I'm just lying in bed with an iPad and a computer and an empty candy wrapper and a book about turkey. I'm just lying in bed with my iPad and my computer and an empty candy wrapper and a book about turkey. Yeah, I'm just lying in bed.
Oh my God, it's Giant Man. Guys, it's Giant Man. Hey, Giant Man.
Is it on?
How do you turn it off?